Hello, welcome to Great Prime TV. Here we bring you scriptural prayers, prayers in line with God's word, prayers in line with God's will. The scripture in the book of James tells us that we ask and we receive not. Why? Because we are not asking according to God's will. We are asking amiss. That's why we're not receiving that which God has prepared for us. So if you ever want to receive anything from God, look for where he wrote that. Look for his promise. Look for where he promised that to you in the scripture. And when you be able to lay hold of it, bring it back to him in prayer, and you get your request solved. Join us as we go to God in prayer through the word. We are going to pray the word, and we are going to get answers to our prayers. Join us.
Amen. The time for breakthrough has come.
Amen.
Say after me, this is the season.
This is the season
that the Lord has made.
That the Lord has made.
I will rejoice.
I will rejoice.
And be glad in it.
And be glad in it.
This is the moment.
This is the moment.
The Lord has made.
That the Lord has made.
I will rejoice.
I will rejoice.
And be glad in it.
And be glad in it.
This is the hour.
This is the hour.
The Lord has made.
That the Lord has made.
I will rejoice.
I will rejoice.
And be glad in it.
And be glad in it.
The Bible says in Luke 5:17, on a certain day, as Jesus was preaching, he said there were doctors of the Lord come out of every town of Galilee, and the power of the Lord was present to heal them. As we pray today, I don't know what the doctors told you. I don't know what they diagnosed in your body. I don't know the spiritual attack on your life, but get ready, because you will experience the power of God.
Amen.
I say you experience the power of God.
Amen.
I say you experience the power of God.
Amen.
I say you will experience the power of God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The power of God is coming to you. The Bible says Christ is the wisdom and the power of God. The Bible says in Romans 1:16, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to them that believe. I believe God with you today. As we pray, something is about to happen to you. There's going to be a change in your life. A turnaround is coming. An explosion, an extension, an expansion, a release of the grace of God is going to take place in your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God is turning the life of people, and we are praying in line with the word of God. I believe God with you today. Some of you have been, battered. You have been burdened with loads of care and troubles. But I believe God with you today. The finger of wickedness, the finger of hell, the yoke of darkness plaguing your life shall catch fire now.
Yeah.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
36:11. If they obey and serve him, they shall spend their days in prosperity and their years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. May I spend my days in prosperity. Touch the like button now and begin to share the link. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Shout it louder than that.
My Father, my Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
And my years in pleasure.
And my years in pleasure.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
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 And my years in pleasure.
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 Open your mouth and fire prayer.
Da 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 da
Because you obey and serve him, you will spend your days in prosperity and your years in pleasure in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Today, Jeremiah 15:15. Oh Lord, thou knowest. Remember me and visit me. So if you are watching by television, I want you to call somebody and tell them wonders without numbers on the air. Let them get tuned to Celebration TV. If you are watching online, touch the like button and begin to share the link. Touch the like button and start sharing the link. Oh Lord, thou knowest. Remember me and visit me. We're going to tell the Lord, remember me and visit me. Remember me and visit me. Remember me and visit me. Genesis 21 verse 1, God visited Sarah as he had said, and did unto Sarah as he had spoken. It was very specific. A name appeared twice. The Lord visited Sarah as he had said. In case you think it's somebody else, he did unto Sarah as he has spoken. When there's the proof of visitation is performance. Manifestation is the proof and evidence of visitation. Man, he visited as he has said, and he did that he has spoken. For everyone that is visited, manifestation is visible. For everyone that is visited, manifestation is visible. He visited Sarah as he has said, and did unto Sarah as he has spoken. Oh Lord, remember me and visit me. 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 There are six people the Lord is showing me right now. God is opening something. There are six people. God is saying that the helpers that left you are coming back. Six people. Oh my God, I feel a very strong prophetic anointing. Very strong. Oh, this is going to be a serious day. This is going to be a serious day. The Lord is saying that the helpers that are here, Namasha. Oh, I want us to pray. The helpers that left you. Oh, get ready, get ready. Call somebody to get ready. Something's about to happen here. The helpers that left you are coming back. Are coming back. Receive them back in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Remember me and visit me. Remember me, oh Lord, remember me. Write that down on your platform. Write it aggressively. Write it. Let it become a written testimony as you are praying, whether you are watching live or watching later. Write it now. Oh Lord, remember me and visit me. 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 Oh Lord, remember me and visit me. Remember me and visit me. Oh Lord, 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 remember me and visit me. Number one.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Shout again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Shout again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Shout again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Shout again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Shout again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Shout again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
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 Da 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 Shut down, 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 sh Elegadora, aku payasa, aradadada,
Say, oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember me,
remember me,
and visit me,
and visit me.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember my family,
remember my family,
and visit us,
and visit us.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember my finances,
remember my finances,
and visit it,
and visit it.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember my health,
remember my health,
and visit me,
and visit me.
Oh Lord,
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 oh Lord. Oh Lord,
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 oh Lord.
Remember my career,
remember my career,
and visit it,
and visit it.
Oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember my ministry,
remember my ministry,
and visit it,
and visit it.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
There's a remembrance. The Lord is remembering you now. Don't feel forgotten. The Lord says you talk to somebody. Don't feel forgotten. God has not forgotten you. He has held you in the hollow of his hand. He has engrafted you on his palms. And he will it doesn't matter the intensity of the battle. Your warfare is a function of what you carry. Your warfare is what attracts your battle. The grace of God on a man's life. It's what attracts the mountains that come his way. So God loves you. He has a plan for your life. And you're going to fulfill that plan in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you're going to fulfill that plan in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You fulfill that plan in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You fulfill that purpose in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Job 36:11. If they obey and serve him, they shall spend their days in prosperity and their years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. May I spend my days in prosperity. Touch the like button now and begin to share the link. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Shout it louder than that.
My Father, my Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
And my years in pleasure.
And my years in pleasure.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
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 And my years in pleasure.
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 Open your mouth and fire prayer.
Ishida rute te. Ada ruta da 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 da. Da 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 da
Yeah,
Because you obey and serve him, you will spend your days in prosperity and your years in pleasure in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And again. Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
And again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
And again.
Oh Lord, remember me and visit me.
Rosukrushkapa, ekwatikosopelukotoba, ekdolorosuzeleketi, akobarusibarakate, ekwatwatashataya, ezogadadalukotokotu, ekrusupe.
Da 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 Yeah. Jesus' name.
Amen.
Say, oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember me,
and visit me,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember
my family,
and
visit us,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember
my finances,
and
visit it,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember
my health,
and
visit me,
oh Lord,
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 remember my career,
and visit it,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
remember my ministry,
and visit it,
In the name of Jesus.
There's a remembrance. The Lord is remembering you now. Don't feel forgotten. The Lord says you talk to somebody. Don't feel forgotten. God has not forgotten you. He has held you in the hollow of his hand. He has engrafted you on his palms. And it will surprise. It doesn't matter the intensity of the battle. Your warfare is a function of what you carry. Your warfare is what attracts your battle. The grace of God on a man's life is what attracts the mountains that come his way. So God loves you. He has a plan for your life. And you're going to fulfill that plan in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you're going to fulfill that plan in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You fulfill that plan in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You fulfill that purpose in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
36:11. If they obey and serve him, they shall spend their days in prosperity and their years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey Akaman Soprahadesh and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. May I spend my days in prosperity. Touch the like button now and begin to share the link. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Lord, I obey and serve you. May I spend my days in prosperity and my years in pleasure. Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Shouting louder than that.
My Father, my Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
And my years in pleasure.
And my years in pleasure.
May I spend my days in prosperity.
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 And my years in pleasure.
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 Open your mouth and fire prayer.
Da 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 da
Because you obey and serve him, you will spend your days in prosperity and your years in pleasure in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I bless you the blessings of God. I bless you the blessings of the cross. I bless you the blessings of the Most High. I bless you the blessings of the deep. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
If you are sick in body, put your hand on the spot. Put your left hand. I command sickness to go.
Si vous êtes malade, placez vos
mains. I command disease to go.
Je commence la maladie de partir.
I command infirmity to go.
Je commande la maladie de partir.
I command cancer to die.
Que le cancer meure.
I command tumor to dry up.
Que les tumeurs sèchent.
Fibroid go.
Fibrom part.
Myopia go.
La myopie part.
Hypermetropia go.
L'hypermétropie part.
Cataract go.
Le cataracte part.
Problems in your lungs go.
Problème dans les foies.
Your tubes go.
Les tubes.
Your tendons go.
Les tendons.
Problems in your ligaments, your
problème
tissues.
Problème dans les ligaments, les tissus.
Come out in the name of Jesus.
Sors au nom de Jésus.
Your head to your toes.
De ta tête jusqu'au pied.
You are made whole.
Tu es libéré.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus. Amen.
Thank you for joining us, and may the Lord answer your prayer.